Washington and Soviet Foreign Minister Vishinsky greets guests arriving to celebrate the 33rd anniversary of the Bolshevik Revolution. The reception is a gala affair, but the Kremlin's overlord is not there to share the good things of democracy. The banquet table groans under a load of choice delicacies, including caviar and vodka, as comrades far from home indulge in the party spirit.